releasing you today from your seasonal peak assignment, but we want to thank you for your time with us and for helping us make the season a success. Right now, your final paychecks are being processed as priority. They will be later today, and you'll receive an email from HR sent to your home email address with more specific information about how you will receive your last paycheck, as well as information about employment verification and W-2s. So right after this call, we'd like you to clock out and exit Citrix, and we want to thank you, and we wish you all the best.
You're doing this on Christmas week. Whose idea was this?
This is not open for discussion. We're not having this conversation.
No, we're going to have this conversation. Whose idea was this? We're going to have this conversation.
Excuse me.
So whose idea? What you going to do, write me up? You just fired me. You going to write me up? You going to write me up? You just fired us. You're going to write me up?
I just told you it was business needs. Everyone needs to clock out after this.
So why would y'all put us all in this big Zoom meeting
Thank you.
I hope they release you too next week. I hope it's a surprise for you too.
Dependent on his job. We had families and stuff to feed. So they didn't leave with grace. They didn't leave with grace when they fired us 3 days before Christmas.